Good morning, welcome to the class of economics of class 9. In this very video we will be discussing the summary of the syllabus of first term. In the first term you have to study the four chapters of economics of class 9, that is meaning and definition of economics, basic economic entities in an economy, third the basic problems of an economy and the types of economy. In the first chapter, that is the meaning and definition of economy, you have to study the difference between economic and non-economic activity. So this ki kaam ko economy for creating wealth, to create wealth ke liye kiya jata hai, to create wealth, that is called economic activity. Aur jisko jo bhi recreational purpose, political purpose ya phir charitable purpose ke liye kiya jata hai, that type of activities are called non-economic activity. I have discussed this topic in the video also, you can see the video. Definition of economics. Basically, there are four definitions of economics, that is wealth definition, welfare definition, scarcity definition and growth definition. Each definition has been discussed in details with merits, demerits and features. So you can see the video and study it, analyze it and make a note of that of your own, because this chapter is very important as far as the definition of economics is concerned. So in first chapter you have to study basically two points, economic and non-economic activities and the four definitions of economics. In the second chapter you have to study about the basic economic entities of an economy, the economy and its main sector, the basic units of economic analysis, just like consumers, producers and government. That you have to study in the second chapter. In the second chapter you have to study about the consumer, producer and government. In this chapter you have to study about the meaning of an economy. What does the economy mean? Main sectors of the economy, meaning of economic entity, classification of economic entity. The economic entity has been classified into four parts, just like consumer, household, firms and government. What does the consumer mean? You can very well understand literally also, and the economic definition of consumer also. The household, firm and government has its own role in an economy and their definitions are also given in the video as well as your book. You can go through the video, you can go through the book. The consumers, the classification of consumer, direct consumer, consumer by exchanging goods and the modern consumer. Producer, there are three types of producer, primary producer, secondary producer and tertiary producer. And what is the importance of producer is also the area of study in this very chapter. The government, its direct and indirect role you have to study in the second chapter. That is the area of study of the second chapter. In the third chapter, that is the basic problems of an economy, you have to study about economic problems, meaning and causes of economic problems. What is economic problem and the meanings of economic problems. Central and basic problems of an economy. What are the central problem and basic problems of the economy, just like what to produce and in what quantities. Kya produce karna hai aur kitni quantity mein produce karna hai. This is one of the central and basic problems of an economy. How to produce and for whom to produce. Kaise produce karna hai aur kiske liye produce karna hai. Efficient use of resources is also a basic problem of an economy, because every economy do not produce in an efficient way. There are different problems, different obstacles in the path of efficient functioning of an economy. Next, economic growth versus economic development. Economic growth and economic development. You have to study the definition of economic growth and economic development. How is economic growth and economic development related? You have to study the difference between economic growth and economic development in the third chapter. In the fourth chapter, you have to study about types of economy. In the types of economy, you have to study about basically three types of economy, that is capitalist economy, socialist economy and mixed economy. Each type of economy has its own feature and its own definition and its own quality. So you have to study the main features, merits and demerits of capitalist, socialist and mixed economy. And you have to study the distinction between the three, that is capitalist, socialist and mixed economy. What are the distinction? Classification on the basis of level of development. On the basis of level of development also the economy are classified, that is developed economy, underdeveloped or developing economy. So the distinction between developed and underdeveloped economy is also the area of study of the fourth chapter. So the basic thing that you have to study in this term, first term, is the from the starting ABC of the economics to the types of economy. Means the basic tenets of economy that needs to understood, the foundation pillars of the economy, that means what economy, what are the definition of economy, what are economic entities, the basic problems of economy, for whom to produce, how to produce, and in what quantities to produce. These are the basic problems of economy. And last and not the least, the types of economy, capitalist, socialist, and the mixed economy, their differences and the features, merit, demerits are to be studied. So these are all the syllabus. I think you have understood the summary. PDF has been given. So make the fair note from the PDF. Try to read the chapter as many times as possible, and take care and stay safe. Bye.